They walk beside us. They wait for us. They warn us. But do we really know who they are? This is not just a story about pets. This is about creatures with superpowers we are only beginning to understand. Dogs can detect cancer with 98% accuracy. They can predict epileptic seizures, sense human grief, and even smell time. That tail wag, it is not just joy, it is communication. That nose, it is a billion-dollar bioweapon, more sensitive than any machine we have built. Dogs were the first animals humans ever domesticated, not for food, not for clothing, but for something deeper, loyalty. In ancient Rome, they guarded temples. In Egypt, they were buried with royalty. In the modern world, they are sniffing out explosives, surfing with veterans, and calming children with autism. One even made it to space before we did. They are warriors, therapists, guides, guardians, and yes, they still roll in the mud. But here is what we have missed. While we have been training them to fetch, sit, and stay, they have been studying us. At Connection Station, we are pulling back the leash on everything you thought you knew about dogs and revealing the science, emotion, and evolution behind Earth's most trusted companion. This is not just a documentary. This is a journey into how dogs love, think, fight, serve, and survive. Welcome to More Than a Pet, the science of being a dog. Your dog is not just sniffing for treats, it could be saving your life. Dogs have up to 300 million scent receptors, compared to just 5 million in humans. That super sense of smell can detect chemical changes in the body, including blood sugar drops, infections, and even early stage cancer. Trained medical alert dogs can smell tiny shifts in hormones and glucose, often before symptoms appear or machines detect them. Some can even identify cancer by sniffing breath, skin, or urine samples with up to 98% accuracy. And they do not just alert, they react. Many have woken owners before a seizure or alerted family members when something felt off. Their noses, they are nature's most advanced diagnostic tool. And the best part, it is done with no machine, just love, loyalty, and instinct. Every dog has a nose, but did you know no two dog noses are alike? Just like human fingerprints, a dog's nose print is 100% unique. Those bumps, ridges, and swirls on their nose, they form patterns that never repeat, not even among littermates. In fact, dog nose prints can be used for identification, and some countries already use them as a legal way to register your pet. Before microchips, some canine units used nose prints to keep track of working dogs. And today, shelters and breeders are rediscovering this natural form of canine biometrics. Their nose does not just lead them through the world, it defines who they are in it, one sniff at a time. I hope you are enjoying the video so far. If you are loving what you are watching, do not forget to show some support by hitting that like button. It really helps us out. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to Connection Station for more awesome content just like this. We are all about creating connections, and we do not want you to miss any of the fun. We appreciate all the support, and we are so glad to have you as part of our journey. Now, let us jump right back into the video. Your dog does not just know your name, it knows your mood. Science now confirms what dog lovers have always believed. Dogs can read human emotions and respond with empathy, instinct, and sometimes more awareness than people themselves. In clinical studies, dogs recognized happy, sad, angry, and fearful faces, even when shown in still photos. But it goes deeper. Dogs do not just see your face, they hear your tone, track your movements, and even smell emotional changes in your body. When you are stressed, they feel it. When you cry, they often come closer, not to play, not for food, just to be there. In brain scans, researchers found that a dog's brain activates in the same regions as a human's when exposed to emotional sounds. Laughter triggers one response, crying another. And they respond differently to words depending on how you say them. That is why your dog knows when "come here" means play. And when it means you are in trouble. Dogs have evolved over thousands of years to become experts in us, decoding our language, our movements, and our moods. They are not just companions. They are emotional mirrors, and sometimes the only ones who truly get us, because your dog may not speak your language, but it hears your silence loud and clear. Dogs do not speak our language, but some of them sure know how to understand it. Studies show that dogs, especially breeds like border collies, poodles, and German shepherds, can learn and retain the meaning of over 1,000 human words. One dog, a border collie named Chaser, became famous for learning the names of 1,022 toys and retrieving them on command. That's the vocabulary of a 2-year-old child. But it is not just about words. Dogs also understand tone, sequence, and even sentence structure, especially when paired with emotion or context. Go get your leash triggers not just action, but anticipation. Where is dad? Might send your dog racing to the door. And when you say something you didn't mean to say, trust us. They know. The smartest dogs can follow multi-step instructions, distinguish between objects by category, and even learn new words by exclusion, like deductive reasoning. So while your dog may not hold a conversation, it's listening closely. It hears more than we give it credit for. And sometimes it understands you better than the people who speak your language. Before the tremor, before the lightning, before the fall, your dog already knows. Across centuries and continents, there have been stories of dogs acting strangely before earthquakes, storms, and even medical emergencies. What used to sound like folklore is now backed by science. Dogs hear frequencies far beyond the human range. They feel pressure changes in the air. And some researchers believe they can sense electrical shifts in the atmosphere itself. Before a thunderstorm, dogs may pace, hide, or whine, not from fear, but because they can feel it coming. In earthquakes, dogs have been documented barking or running minutes, sometimes hours, before the ground begins to shake. And in the world of medical detection, some dogs are trained to alert their humans before seizures, fainting, or insulin crashes. But what's wild is, many do it naturally. Is it scent? Is it vibration? Is it instinct? Or is it something we still do not understand? What we do know is this. When disaster is moments away, your dog might already be in motion, not just to survive, but to protect you. Have you ever noticed how your dog seems to know exactly when you are about to walk through the door? It is not magic, it's science. While dogs don't measure time in hours and minutes like we do, they possess an extraordinary sense of time based on their surroundings. Dogs use a mix of cues to track time, chiefly their powerful sense of smell. As scents fade and shift, they can tell how much time has passed. Imagine this, a scent from a walk in the morning slowly dissipates, and by afternoon, the dog knows it is time for another round of your familiar routines. But it is not just the nose, dogs are creatures of habit. And routines give them the ability to predict your every move. They have learned the exact sounds of your departure, the jingle of your keys, the shuffle of your shoes, and they respond as if they have a clock in their head. What is even more astonishing is their sensitivity to the environment. The shifting sunlight throughout the day also serves as a silent cue for when it's time for a walk, a meal, or just your return. So when your dog looks at you, eyes wide with anticipation, it is not coincidence. They are reading the signs of the day, perfectly in tune with the rhythm of time, even without a wristwatch. It is a dog, but it does not bark. Meet the Basenji, one of the oldest and most mysterious dog breeds on Earth. Originating from Central Africa, this barkless dog was once used by hunters for its stealth and speed. Instead of barking, the Basenji makes a bizarre sound called a baru, a cross between a yodel and a chime. Why? Because its unique larynx structure physically prevents it from barking like other dogs. Agile, clean, cat-like in behavior, the Basenji is more than just quiet. It is intelligent, independent, and emotionally reserved. It was so unique, early explorers thought it was part wild animal, part myth, and even today, many dog lovers have never seen or heard one in person. It is not just a breed. It is a living link to our ancient bond with dogs, and it whispers where others bark. Your dog does not just follow commands. It evaluates your honesty. In recent scientific studies, dogs were given misleading instructions by humans, and many chose to disobey the lie. Unlike other animals, dogs learn from both words and intent. If your tone says, "Good dog," but your energy screams frustration, they know. Dogs detect micro cues, changes in your posture, scent, even heart rate. And when those signals do not match what you say, they hesitate. This is not just obedience, it is discernment. Dogs were the first animals we domesticated. Not just because they were loyal, but because they were watching us closely. They have evolved not just to listen, but to know when we are being real. You may not say a word, but your dog already knows how you feel. It is not telepathy, it is scent. A dog's nose is its superpower, and it is so precise. It can detect emotional shifts in your sweat. When you are scared, your body releases adrenaline and cortisol. When you are happy, oxytocin rises, and your dog, it smells the difference. In controlled studies, dogs were presented with sweat samples from people experiencing fear and happiness. The results. Dogs mirrored the emotions, acting anxious when fear was detected, and relaxed when they sensed joy. This is not just reaction. It is a biological connection. They know when you are anxious. Before you do, they come close not just because they care, but because they sense that you need them. For dogs, emotion has a scent, and you carry it with you every minute, every breath. So the next time your dog looks at you without being called or sits by your side when you are holding it all in, just know it did not read your face. It followed your feelings straight to your heart. Most dogs live 10 to 13 years. Some push into their late teens. But one dog rewrote the rules of time. Meet Bobby, a calm, gentle soul from a village in Portugal and the oldest verified dog in history. Bobby lived for an astounding 31 years. That is more than three lifetimes for most dogs. What was his secret? No processed food, no stress, no confinement. Bobby was raised on home-cooked meals, open spaces, and constant companionship, surrounded by love, nature, and quiet. A purebred Rafeiro do Alentejo, a livestock guardian breed known for longevity, Bobby thrived without ever being pushed or over-disciplined. His story challenged everything we thought we knew about canine aging. Scientists and veterinarians studied his lifestyle, his genes, and his calm temperament. And what they found was simple: dogs live longer and happier when they live like family. Bobby did not just survive. He lived deeply, gently, and fully. A dog who saw decades pass, who watched children grow old enough to care for him, and who reminded us that the greatest gift we can give our pets is time and the kind of life worth growing old in. What if your skin could feel the shape of the wind? For dogs, it can. Those long, wiry whiskers on their face, they are not just for looks. They are high-powered sensory tools, tiny, flexible antennas wired directly to a dog's brain. Called vibrissae, these whiskers detect even the slightest air currents, vibrations, and objects nearby, especially in low light or zero visibility conditions. That is why your dog can move confidently in the dark, and why they hesitate before squeezing into a narrow space. They already know what is there. Whiskers help dogs sense the edges of rooms, track moving prey, and avoid obstacles, all without touching a single thing. They do not just see with their eyes, they feel the world with their face. Every breeze, every shift, every invisible shape. It is like having a built-in radar system, one that never shuts off. So the next time your dog pauses and twitches its nose at the air, it might not be sniffing. It could be mapping the unseen, because sometimes the world speaks in whispers and dogs are built to listen. Most people think of police dogs sniffing out drugs, bombs, maybe fugitives. But today's canine units have leveled up. They can now sniff out digital evidence. These are electronics detection dogs, trained to find USBs, smartphones, SIM cards, even hidden hard drives. How it all comes down to a single molecule, triphenylphosphine oxide, or TPPO, a chemical compound found in nearly all electronic components. And yes, a dog's nose is so powerful, It can detect even trace amounts. These canines have helped law enforcement solve cybercrime, child exploitation cases, and fraud investigations by uncovering devices hidden in walls, vents, furniture, and even inside vehicles. They do not need power or signals, just scent. In a digital world where data can be erased, encrypted, or hidden in plain sight, these dogs do not guess. They find. With zero bias, they are the new front line of forensic detection, using ancient instincts to uncover modern secrets. And all it takes is one snip. You yawn, and your dog yawns too. It might seem simple or even funny, but what is really happening is far deeper. Just like humans, dogs exhibit contagious yawning, a rare behavior linked not to boredom, but to empathy and social bonding. Studies show that dogs are more likely to yawn after their owners do, not strangers. This subtle response suggests a deep emotional connection, one rooted in mirror neurons, the same biological systems that allow us to feel what others feel. It is the reason dogs often mimic our behavior, sense our stress, and share in our joy, even without a word. Contagious yawning has been observed in only a few animals, humans, chimpanzees, and dogs. It is not a reflex, it is a signal, a quiet way of saying, I see you, I feel what you feel, I am here. So the next time your dog yawns when you do, do not dismiss it. It might just be one of the gentlest, purest ways your dog is showing you love. This is your chance to win exciting gifts and hampers. Answer this question in the comments. Which of the following dog breeds is known for being barkless? A. Beagle, B. Basenji, C. Dachshund, D. Pomeranian. Comment your answer below. Share this video with 5 friends, take a screenshot, and send it back to us via the link in the description box. Like, share, and subscribe to our channel to win amazing prizes like smartphones, laptops, or even cash. Let's see who